I went into RCA and I was wanting to pitch some songs, and I walked in the to the desk in there to carry a CD, and it behind the desk it said, "We do not take unsolicited material." And right below it, it said, "What part of no don't you understand?" So I said, "Well, that's a great title." Sir, if you don't mind, I'd rather be alone. From the moment I walked in tonight, you've been coming on. If I've told you once, I told you twice, I'm just here to unwind. I'm not interested in romance, what you have in mind. What part of no don't you understand? To put it plain and simple, I'm not into one night stands. I'll be glad to explain it, this too hard to comprehend. What part of no don't you understand? Well, I appreciate the drink and the rose was nice of you. I don't mean to be so mean, I don't think I'm getting through. I don't need no company, and I don't want to dance. What part of no don't you understand? What part of no don't you understand? Put it plain and simple, I'm not into one night stands. I'll be glad to explain it, it's too hard to comprehend. One part of no, don't you understand? I'll be glad to explain it, it's too hard. One part of no, don't you understand? One part of no, don't you understand?
Thank y'all.
Gerald Smith, folks.
Thank you, Jason.
Woo! I love all y'all. Thank you for giving time to veterans.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for giving time to veterans.